We have an 11.5-ounce canister of Maxwell House Master Blend Coffee, an 18-ounce package of Keebler's Soft Batch Chocolate Chip Cookies,
ooh,
and a 24-ounce bottle of Wishbone Family Size Italian Dressing. Now, which one of these do you think costs over $3? Do you think it's number one, number two, or number three, that's over $3? Lock in your answers. It's worth 10 seconds if you're right. And if all three of you get it right, I'll put an additional 20 seconds on top of that. So, Julie, which one did you think was over $3?
I chose number one, the Master Blend Coffee.
You're going for the coffee. All right, Todd, did you agree?
I also chose Master Blend Coffee.
Uh-oh, now, Betty, if you thought it was the coffee, and it is the coffee, you guys are going to get 30 seconds in the
and
market.
And I also chose number
you
one, the Master Blend.
You didn't think it was the coffee. Well, we might want to make sure that that's the one that costs over $3, first of all. Let's see, the product up here that costs over $3 is the Wishbone Dressing. It costs $3.29.